About Dogs on BCTV is supported by the Berks County Kennel Club and by the Berks County Dog Training Club.
Good evening and welcome to the Berks County Kennel Club show, All About Dogs. Hi, I'm Pat Mock, your host, and as you can see, we're at the Berks County Kennel Club's annual point show. Again, it's a lovely day, thank goodness. A bit brisk, but it's still a beautiful day, and the dogs love this temperature. As you can see, there's quite a few dogs around. So we're looking at a few of the breeds here, and later on in the program, of course, we'll be doing the hound group, and again, best in show. So, as you can see, it's pretty crowded. Here's our grooming tent, and you can see all the vendors in the back, so we have a really good turnout. Lots of dogs, lots of people. So we'll be hitting the hound group as soon as it's being shown. What we're watching here is the hound ring. We have the Afghan hound. Next is the Borzoi. Isn't that beautiful? And then we have the Bloodhound. Next is the Scottish Deerhound. Big boy. I think this is the American Foxhound. The foxhounds sometimes get me confused. And then we have the Norwegian Elk Hound. The Whippet.
Okay, all right.
The Basenji. They get smaller and smaller. And we have the PBGV. I think cute.
Can I get one?
Then we have the Beagle. And then we have the long-haired Dachshund. They're cute too. And we have the Wirehand Dachshund. And then we have the Smooth Dachshund. Now she's looking for a dog that really impresses her. We have the Afghan Hound. Isn't that beautiful? Look at all that coat. Flowing movement. Dog looks almost like it's floating. Next we have the Borzoi. This used to be the Russian Wolfhound. Again, very flowing movement. Now we have the Bloodhound. Whoops. Oh. Not a dog.
Thank you.
Next we have the Scottish Deerhound.
Thank you.
Again, that same flowing gait. There are the sight hounds and the scent hounds. Obviously, the sight hounds are the ones that are long and narrow, have the long legs and that beautiful flowing gait. And the scent hounds are larger, more bulky, maybe I could say, in body. Next, we have the American foxhound. Almost looks like a big beagle, doesn't it? Now we have the Norwegian elk hound. The whippet. That's better. Next we have the Basenji. This is the barkless dog. Although it does make sounds, it just doesn't bark, 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 bark. PPGV. The other name is too long to say. Petit Basset Griffon Vendion. It's a French Basset Hound, is what it is. Your beagle?
Oh, okay. Yeah, a couple of them don't have
life. I have no idea. Yeah.
Oh, okay. I know yesterday I was going to show them, give them to you to put it set up, but I couldn't set up outside. Yeah. Just a little.
Everybody knows the beagle. This is the dachshund. This is the long-haired dachshund. The dachshund comes in three coats, the long-haired, the wire-haired, which is what this is, and the smooth-haired. Smooth coat, I guess. the smooth coat. Boy, they're close to the ground. And that's the last one in the hound group. The judge is looking at all of them. And she's making her decision. She pulled out the beagle. And she's pulling out the bloodhound. And the Scottish deerhound. And the white-haired dachshund. Oh, and that's how she placed them. Now what we're watching is Best in Show. This is the first place dog from each of the various groups, so there will be 7 in the ring. So we have the Akita and the English Setter, the Sholo Kinkley, the Airedale, the Corgi, and the Beagle, and the Lhasa.
Get that brush out of your pocket and come right up there. Well,
what she's looking at is all of the different breeds. Each one has a different standard. Each one bred for a different purpose.
Okay, good.
And what she must choose is the one that best represents its breed. So she is judging the dogs against their own breed standards, not against the other dogs. So this is the Akita. She's feeling the shoulders, the withers, the backbone, the hip joint, down to the stifle. She's feeling to make sure it's a male. And it has both testicles. And then she's getting the overall picture. It's a beautiful dog, isn't it? So we have the English Setter. She's looking at the bite, going down the neck, withers, down the back, hip joints, down to the stifle, again checking to make sure it's a boy, measuring the length of tail. Oops.
Something that I don't know what. Never want to be groomed anymore.
Oops. Okay, next we have the Sholo.
Sorry, I mean, I just see this, you know.
Hairless dog. It's got no coat.
We're moving.
Obviously, you can't hide any faults on this dog.
All right, wait a minute.
What you see is what you get.
Yeah, Eddie.
Andrea?
Hey.
See if you can get the eye clear.
Okay. I'm going to take them straight down.
Some of the results come back so
fast. He knows I want to go home.
This is your Airedale.
All right, we're going to take her straight off the whole
room. The judge will always put their hands on the dog to feel what's underneath the coat. And we have the corgi. It's a little dog like this. They're shown on the table because you can't have the judge crawling around on the ground all day long. So they put them up on a table to make it easier for not only the handler, but also for the judge. Dogs are judged the same way, whether it's a big dog or a little dog. See, she's going down the shoulders and the impression. We have the beagle. With them being on the table, this is not exactly the best spot to be, is it? Oops. You would think after all this time, all during this whole day, the dogs by this point would be tired. Because I guess it's after 4 o'clock and these dogs have been here since, 7 o'clock this morning. It's cute. Isn't he cute? And the last one is in line is our Lhasa. No muzzle to speak of, as you can see. Isn't that a beautiful face? So now we have all of the dogs lined up, and the judge is going to make their decision. There's the Akita from the working group, the English Setter from the sporting group, the Sholo is next. non-sporting. And we have the Airedale from the Terrier, the Corgi from the Herding Group, the Beagle from the Hound Group, and the Lhasa from the non-sporting. Now we have a Sholo. The Airedale. We have the Corgi.
Unless you know them personally, you don't know, but
pretty old Corgi. Next is the Beagle. And last, we have the Lhasa. So here we have our lineup, and that's what she's got to pick from, those seven dogs. The Akita, the English Setter, the Sholo, the Airedale, the Corgi, and that's a Welsh, Pembroke Corgi, the Beagle, and the Lhasa. Beautiful dogs, all of them.
She said that flat coat.
I think she's made her decision. She's marking her book, and then she'll come out and point to one of them, and that will be your best in show winner for today's show. Okay, the judge is coming in the ring. And she's got the best in show ribbon and the trophy. And she awarded the English Setter best in show. Oh, that's reverse. Sorry, reserve best in show. Sorry. The Airedale is what got best in show.
Probably didn't feel guilty either.
There's your reserve, and there's your best in show. So that's our dog show for today, and that's our show for this evening. So we'll see you all next month. Good night.
About Dogs on BCTV is supported by the Berks County Kennel Club and by the Berks County Dog Training Club.